Hi everyone, today we will be showing you a cool feature in our Arduino SDK. We will use the AMB82 mini board to play MP3 audio file from SD card. To begin, let's save an MP3 audio file in your micro SD card, then insert the SD card into the slot of your AMB82 mini board. In this video, we will be using the sample MP3 file in our SDK for demo. This file can be downloaded from our GitHub repository. Next, connect the audio jack to Ameba board as shown in this diagram. Plug in a pair of wired earbuds or a wired speaker into the audio jack. Then open the SD card play MP3 example code using Arduino IDE. You may modify the file name according to the MP3 file name stored in your SD card. Finally, upload the code and press the reset button on the board. Hooray! Now you can hear the MP3 audio playing from Ameba. What do you think? Leave your comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel to receive notifications. See you in the next video.